Let's try filling the square in the center. We have the numbers 1, 3, 5, 6, 9, and 8 available. The central row already contains a 1. The row above it also contains a 1. These columns also have a 1. Only this cell is left. This row already has a 3. This one also has a 3. So does this column. So we put a 3 here.